Tuesday at 11, police discover a gruesome scene.
This is a shock. It is a complete shock to me.
Three people killed, many questions and no answers.
I don't think this kind of thing is common anywhere in Florence.
Now, a year later, WMBF News investigates what authorities are doing to crack the case. We'll take a look at the special group assigned to uncover who murdered three people in cold blood. Tuesday at 11 on WMBF News.